go straight into business now with presentation of certificates of return, and we are starting with the State House of Assembly. So please, when I call your constituency, you just come out this way.
State Resident Electoral Commissioner is standing by for
we are starting the with the State House
presentation
of
certificates for the State House of
and
Assembly.
The certificates
Member
of
Select.
Return will be presented by the Honorable Resident Electoral Commissioner, Mr. Obo Efanga. First, Abua Aldual, Sokolo Solomon Kirifa. Next is Ahoda East 1, Ezu Rizi Chibudom. Ezu Rizi Chibudom.
Can't do that. So, yeah,
okay, you won't stand for.
Next is Ahoda East 2. Ehye Ogorenye Edison. Next is Ahoda West, Okpokiri Nwanaka. Akukutoru 1, Jack Major M.
You can't do that. Huh?
Or you go by the side, go there.
Go by the side. Thank you.
Okay, next is Akutoru 2, Opoende Lol Isaiah. Next is Andoni Ikunyi Ibani. Andoni.
The Speaker of the River State House of Assembly returning to the House for
George
a second term.
Ipalibo. George Ipalibo. Asari Toru 2, Enemi Alabo George. Enemi Alabo George, Asari Toru 2. Borni local government, Borni state constituency, rather. Abinye blessing people. Abinye blessing people.
I don't stand up. They warn you. You spoke on Wednesday.
I know you.
Why did you refuse? If you like, push my camera.
Degema State Constituency, Anthony Soberekon. Anthony Soberekon.
That's a new face. He's a first timer in the House. And he will be learning the ropes from his colleagues eventually.
Okay, Samuel. AJ, one. Up room, Iranya. Oh, LMA, I keep on forgetting that. Sorry, oh, LMA. Igwe, Obe, Afoji. Igwe, Obe, Afoji. May you not be forgotten again.
And the smiles will tell you that he's very excited today. He will perhaps be learning the ropes as well.
AJ, one. Up room, Iruanya, N. Up room, Iruanya, N. AJ, two. Tony, you, Ejogu. Gokana, Maol Dumle. Ikwere State Constituent Anslem Ogugua Undubuisi. Ghana one. Diya Bariene. Thank you. Ghana to Prince Lezina Ungbo. Prince Lezina Ungbo. Opiakpo, one. Amai William Martin Chike. Opiakpo, one. Obiakpo 2, Chinda Michael Okechukwu. Ogba Egbema Undoni 1, Ahiakwo Christian. Ahiakwo Christian. Ogba Egbema Undoni 2, Nathaniel Ele Waji.
Yes.
Ogopolo, Ogopolo, Evans, Papa Kaye, Pipi. Okrika, Linda, Stewart, Linda S. Stewart. Muma Quincy. Omuma constituency. Mwogu, God's power.
Yeah, I
Opobonkoro Adonye Kelly Diri. Oyibo, one core promise. Port Harcourt 1, Solomon Wami. Port Harcourt 2, Adoki Tonye Smart. Adoki Tonye Smart. Port Harcourt 3, Azeru Opara. Hello, once again. DK Matthew. Thank you very much, sir. Please, you can come here. Thank you very much, sir. Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, those are the 32 members elect who will constitute the next
There you have it, the structure of the State House of Assembly formed according to INEC. 32 members, 30 on the platform of the PDP, 2 on the platform of the SDP. This may create some talking points for those who call for more women participation. Just one member of State Assembly member-elect representing Okrika will be participating in the next season. I'm sure many residents would like to see more women, but that's what it is for now. 32 members elect in the State House of Assembly. One woman.
Thank you very much.
And 30 for the PDP and 2 for the
SDP. Thank you very, very much.
So now be time to move to the main event in the eyes of many, the presentation of certificates to the governor, the deputy governor first, then the governor.
So the governor and deputy governor-elect by the Honorable National Commissioner in charge of Bayelsa, Edo, and River State, Barrister Mrs. May Agbamuche Umbu. We'll start with the deputy governor-elect, Harry Banibo Ipalibo. Thank you.